Hi, my name is Liam Fettigan. I go to Burnett and I'm in grade 12. Music is important to me because I think there's a song for every mood and every emotion that anyone can experience. When I found out I won, I was really, really excited, but also really, really nervous because I knew what was gonna come after that, this entire competition, so. My favorite artist is Whitney Houston because she was the first artist that I ever watched and fell in love with, and I think all of her songs were amazing. Aside from singing, I like watching really, really bad 80s rom-coms because they're fun to watch. Yeah. My name is Liam Fettigan, and I'll be performing I Surrender by Celine Dion.
So much life I have left to live, and it's fire is burning still. When I watch you look at me, I think I can find a will to stand for every dream and forsake the solid ground and give up this fear within. What would happen if they ever knew I'm in love with you? 'Cause I surrender everything to feel the chance to live again. I reach to you, I know you can feel it too. Make it through a thousand dreams, I still believe. You give them all to me. I hold you in my arms and never let go. I surrender. I know I can't survive another night away from you. You're the reason I go on, and now I need to live the truth. Right now, there's no better time. From this fear I will be free, and I'll live again in love. No, they can't take that away from me. And they will see, yeah. The chance to live again. I reach to you, I know you can feel it too. Make it through a thousand dreams, I still believe. I make you give them all to me. I hold you in my arms and never let go. I surrender.
I'll be alive. Can't you hear my call? I surrender. I reach to you. I know you can feel it too. Make it through and dreams, I still believe. I make you give them all to me. I hold you in my arms and never let go. I surrender.
incredible singer. You have amazing fashion.
Every single time.
Yeah.
Right? Like, I mean, come on. Let's, like, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I just gotta say that every single time I see Liam, he's just dressed so well. And he told me that his favorite store to shop at is Urban Outfitters. Like,
okay.
Anyways, that was wonderful. And I hear that you are in the Glee Club at school. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
I'm co-president in Glee Club at school, and a couple of the other co-presidents are in the audience right now. So we basically put on performances around our community, and it's really fun.
That's awesome. So let's hear from the judges. Let's start with Jennifer.
Hey, I had no idea that Glee Clubs existed in Richmond, so that's pretty cool that you co-founded it?
Co-president.
That's awesome. Okay, well, first of all, I loved your performance. I think you have a great tone and you have a really strong voice, and the emotion was definitely there. I believed it. I was like, Celine, it's coming through. Okay, so I think one thing that I would say is you have a lot of sound kind of like stuck in your nasal cavity, so maybe just work on the placement of your voice, like where you feel the vibration. Other than that, I really loved your performance, and keep up the amazing work.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jennifer. Let's hear from Troy.
How you doing, Liam?
I'm good, how are you?
Looking pretty stylish there, buddy.
Thank you.
I think technically that was one of the better performances all night, like as far as pitch wise. I was, first of all, when a guy decides to sing a Celine Dion song, I get nervous for the guy. Because Celine is like, you know, Celine, right? So, but you did a really great job and you made it your own because you put it in the range that you're really comfortable in, and you really sang very accurately and very emotionally. Like, I'm with Jen, I believe what you were singing. And you know, sometimes you sing within, but you draw people in, and that's the difference. You drew me in, it was really great. I was like, I forgot I was here for a second, I was like. So I really commend you on that. The only one thing I would like to see is maybe try it like a half step higher. Or maybe even a whole step. Just, I'd love to hear what you do up a little higher because you have such great control. I want you to go up there. So. But other than that, great job.
Thank you, Troy. And finally, let's hear from Trevor.
Yeah, Liam, great job with that. I'll be honest, when I heard the song was I Surrender and you came out with the shorts, I'm like, okay, how's this gonna go? But because it's just such a juxtaposition with the song, but it was totally amazing. And like these guys said, you totally drew the entire audience in to that performance, and it was awesome. And by the way, your mic technique, that's super impressive too, because you can tell that you're watching Celine because she also has incredible mic technique. Have you seen the new Carpool Karaoke that she did? Oh, you need to watch that. So great. Great job, Liam. Really enjoyed it.